Payne and Perry. Why can't you see my way? You on that lonely highway. My car still on that driveway. Feels like I'm dying slowly. Feels like, what more can I say? I made you face your fears. I think we could've made it. Thought I told you I loved you. Maybe we should've waited. How could you ever doubt me? When I stood by you proudly, I would've gave my last breath. Now you can't breathe without me.
Was a safety deep, and then he saw where Smith was going with the ball, and so he was able to drive on it and keep Davis from picking up the first down.
This kid, to me, is one of those safeties that you look for because he can play deep, he can cover, he can play near the line
of
scrimmage.
He's a big kid.
He's a big kid. Right. He was a first-round pick. I think there's a completeness to his game that allows you to do a lot defensively. And you're going to see him right here. And this is a big hit play. But as I said, he's a multi-dimensional safety. I mean, here he's playing single high and then reacts up and lays a blow. Okay, obviously that's a nice play, but this kid, it's a shame with the injuries, but totally healthy Kenny Phillips is a multi-dimensional safety that really helps your defense.
Baby, I want you to leave me. I need you to want me. I want you to love me forever.
Let's go.
haters can't tell you nothing. No, no.